I'm Paul, another of the designers working on the wrap project, and I'm going to talk you through the final designs for the September release. Around the interface are the features of OU Ice that bring us into line with the other OU websites. We are updating and coordinating all the icons in the university-wide project. We have introduced